Welcome to Pharmacognosy Laboratory. Today we will see experiment number 8, that is to study morphological and microscopical characters of Dhatura leaf. So this is the branch of Dhatura. It has leaves and flower. The flower is white in color. The leaves are green in color. The leaf, you can see, this is unequal at the base, means these two ends does not meet at one point. So it is unequal at the base. We have to take the transverse section of leaf through this middle line known as the midrib. So first we will cut this leaf surface into a rectangular piece. Means we have to cut this excess part and make a rectangular piece like this. So put this rectangular piece on the slide and make parallel or transverse cut to the midrib. See, like this you can obtain the transverse sections of leaves. We have transferred them in the wash glass containing water. Now the next step is staining step. We have to select the thin section and stain it by fluoroglycinol and concentrated HCl. So take the transverse section in wash glass, then put a drop of fluoroglycinol and a drop of concentrated hydrochloric acid. Now wait for 5 minutes for the staining. Our section will look like this. This is the diagram for transverse section of Dhatura leaf. And when we stain the transverse section with fluoroglycinol and concentrated HCl, this xylem and phloem part gets stained pink in color. See, this is the xylem. These are the trichomes which we also observe under the microscope. These are the trichomes known as covering trichomes. This is the upper epidermis and this is the lower epidermis part. These cells are known as palisade cells. So we can observe this type of structure under microscope. So 5 minutes are over. Now transfer this stained section on the slide. Again put 1 to 2 drops of water. Put a cover slip. Make the slide ready for mounting. See, after staining with fluoroglycinol and concentrated HCl, the middle portion xylem is stained pink in color. You can observe it clearly. You can also observe these thin needle-like pointed ends known as covering trichomes. So, these are the microscopic characters which we have studied in this experiment. Thank you. Thank you for watching.